else is more.
Think so.
Okay, Do you know where you're headed today?
Yeah, we're going up to Seven Falls today.
Okay. You might get a little wet. I don't know what the crossings are yet, okay?
Yes. Awesome. Okay. That's what I'm hoping for.
Okay.
Thank you.
Have a good time.
You too. Have a good day.
Have a good time sitting in your box.
Man, I'm so excited for...
Look at this BMW. Look at it. Is that the BMW Smart car?
Do they have one yet?
It's a car and it's tiny.
Little tiny car.
Smart cars are made by Mercedes.
Mercedes?
Get all packed up, loaded up and stuff, and then we'll get on the trail. Oh, wrong one. These are my favorite parts of like beginning the hike. Sabino Canyon is a natural area with inherent dangers. Please be cautious of falling rocks, venomous wildlife, sudden storms and lightning, flash floods. Yes!
More flash flood warnings.
More flash flood warnings.
Double
warning. We're taking Bear Canyon Trail number 29 to Seven Falls. 4 miles. Do, do. Alright, let's go. So, probably about 15 minutes into the hike, and there's already a shitload of water. Your boots aren't waterproof? Alright. Here we go. We'll be back. So yeah, I guess this is all you need to take a car down here is a sticker like that. And this is also one of my favorite signs. Mountain lion warning. Campers, hikers, mountain lions have been sighted in this area recently. Watch children and pets. Do not attempt to approach mountain lions. Report any mountain lion sightings to officials.
That's always
up. That is my favorite. Sioux Falls Trail. Officially off the asphalt. Or pavement. Whatever the fuck. River crossing! And another crossing. And who says chivalry is dead? You know, look at that waterfall. So you probably crossed the stream about like 8 million times already, so hopefully once you get up to the actual falls. It's all white people. You can't say that on TV. Just kidding.
You can, you just can't say it on TV.
So, we made it to Seven Falls. Me, Gary, and Shay. I don't know why they call it Seven Falls. I only see like two. We'll investigate further. Okay. All right, maybe I do see Seven Falls. Yep, that's probably seven. We'll go for a closer inspection. Yes, it's a waterfall and it's tiny. Hey, little guy. My corn chip? No? Wow. I guess you don't like salt and corn, huh?
Gary, give me my cheeses. Gary.
Wow, look at that.
Look at that orange. What orange? Just give up to me.
Wow. No, here we go, grab that orange piece. You're cool. Wow. It's so cool. Whoa, slow down, little guy. So cool. Yes, that was awesome. I think I killed the water pro. I forgot, that's not the waterproof baggie. Oops. Well, the show must go on. What are you doing so close to the edge? I don't know, I've never been this far. Crazy. See how much further we could go. You know, I got a pretty good sense of adventure, but ain't no way I'm crossing that. What do you think? Think you can make it? Should we do it?
Back over's gonna suck.
I think we reached our limit for today. Drop ball. Long way down.
Well, not like right here, but
up and around. So this is officially a part I've never been in. There, you just jump in the water, not get swept away. Ah, go, 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 go. Yeah, that's something that's. Yeah, it looks like somebody jumped down there already. Yep. Holy shit, it's fucking cold right here.
Yeah, and I know that water is like 15 degrees colder than the water over there.
Oh yeah, dude.
You don't want to see that water.
Look at that. What's that? You want to go over there? You gonna do it?
You gonna do it?
Yeah, it's like you jump down right there, you have to come back and then do do do. Too bad I killed the water, bro.
Yeah.
We'll be back. Hey, little guy, you want to be on my TV show? No. He said no.
Oh my gosh.
Here, hold that.
It's cold.
It's on.
Is it recording?
Yeah, it's on.
Get a little water. Give us a little spin.
That's cool.
Hi, puppy. Cold?
That's cold. We're not that far. So we're headed back to the car. Pretty cool, huh? Damn hippies.
Probably those dudes.